How's it going, Destructors? It is me, Total Destruction. I was going to say 1497, but I realized it's not 1497 anymore. It's just Studios. But I figured I may as well put out some kind of video, whether it be a gaming video or whatever, because I haven't put out a video in a while, and... I need to put out a video. So, we're playing a game where, as you can see, we're playing Eyes, the horror game, and pretty much self-explanatory in the title. It's a game called Eyes, and it's a horror game. So, I may scream, I might not. Hopefully I don't. But, without further ado, let me just take a drink of my tea. Anyways, so let us begin then. Just want to talk about this break-in business. Already checked it for you. You could get at least 20 bags. I've had the front door key. Anything else? Make a map. That place is huge. Logged out. Who logged out? Was there somebody else? Was there a third person? Who's the red person? So, yeah. Level. Normal. Find at least 20 bags and then get back to the exit. Hide or run from threats. Preserve your stamina for dire situations. Use a map and eyes to move safely. Okay then. Here we go. Dun-dun-dun. Okay, so hopefully I don't scream. I might though. Alright, here we go. Oh. I found one bag. I best check everywhere. Oh, I found another one. I'm on a roll. Is there one in here? Oh no, but there is a key. Yeah. M for map. Okay. Alright. So basically, there's a monster and you have to avoid it. Much like every other horror game there is. And you have to collect money. Alright, so what you're seeing right now is you're seeing through the eyes of the monster, so you can kind of coordinate where it's at. You can kind of avoid it maybe a little. But nevertheless, it's a terrifying monster, and I'm sure that I will run into it, so you'll get to see it, trust me. Oh, it's near, I think. Yes, it is. You hear that noise? That's the monster. Okay, it's going downstairs, I think. Or something. Oh, don't be outside. Anything? Anything in here? A piano! Decker Brothers. I don't like them already. I can't even play their piano. Oh man, that makes me sad. Yeah, anyways. So. Alright, so. Is there any eyes in here? I don't think so. Nope. No eyes in here. Is it near? I think it might be. When everything in the room starts shaking, and your person starts, like, panting, then you know the monster is near. Also, you'll hear a sound, much like you heard earlier. At least, I think you heard it. I think the Fraps is recording sound. I'm sorry. I apologize if you can see the red counter in the corner. I don't think you can, but I apologize if you can. Okay. I'm scared. We just have to make a run for it. Hey? Nope, it's outside. See, hear that? Sounds like a dying cat. Yeah, that's the monster. I think it's gone now. It's probably not gone, but we have to make a run for it, so... Any eyes? No eyes. Okay, don't run unless I have to. That's what I was told. Oh no, I hear it. It's terrifying. Just the sound it makes. Oh, gives me the heebie-jeebies. No, don't come in here. Well, I can't. Don't come here. No, don't come here. See, it's like, I couldn't go anywhere. It was right there. I didn't know it could go through doors. What the heck?
Yeah.
Well, I'll give it another try, or another two tries, depending on how quick I die. There we go. Oh, by the way, guys, I got my license. My driver's license, so yeah, that's pretty sweet. I have a car and everything already, so it's all good. I can drive now, I know, it's a scary thought. Trust me, it's a very scary thought, even for me. Because I feel sorry for the people who are on the road. No, I don't drive that bad. Actually, I don't drive bad at all. I was told I'm actually a very good driver. Oh, it's the key again. I want that. I want that cup. It's pretty awesome. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh, it's another one. Mm-hmm. Get inside the room. I don't think it comes in small rooms like this, but it can go into rooms, so I just gotta remember that. Okay, I want to save that eye just in case. Wait, what's going on here? I went out the wrong door. Any eyeballs? But yeah, you saw that. That monster is horrifying. Oh. Coming upstairs. It's about to come up the stairs, I think. Let me see again. It is cool that you can see through the eyes of the monster, though. It is pretty sweet. Ooh. It's outside. Shut up. Is it out there? It is. Okay, I think it's gone. I think it's gone. Okay, we go. We ride! At dawn, we ride. Oh, it's a bag of money. Another thing, I don't know if you've noticed in this game, but every single time you mess up or you get caught by the monster, the bags reset and they go to a totally different location. Everything does, the keys and everything, so you never know where everything's gonna be. Okay, here we go. Don't run unless we have to. Which I feel like we're about to get caught anyways. I'm scared. Terrified, actually. Oh, it's coming! Go! Run! 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 It's gonna get me! Go inside the door! Go in the door! Oh. That was close. It was like right behind me. And the thing that sucks is that once you hit the Q button to see, you can't run or do anything until it like is done, and it lasts about like 5 seconds or so. So yeah, that sucks that you can't, because like if I were to have done that Q any later, I would have gotten caught. And obviously that's no fun. Alright. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. Why is this door not moving? Is the scary monster behind it? Is the scary monster there? Why is this door not opening? I can't get out of this door. What is going on here? Okay, we run. Why? This door is not opening. Why are you not open? Well, this sucks. I can't even get out of this door. I can't get out. What's going on? I'm stuck. Can't get out. Nope, I can't get out. Well, that sucks. Okay, I'm going to quit and then I'll give it one more go. Because that wasn't fair, because I got stuck in that room. The door got stuck. What do you expect me to do? Like, just like break it. It's not really a breaking if you have a key. Supposedly this is a break-in, but I have a key, so it's not really a break-in. Well, I guess it kind of is, but, you know. Eyeball? Anything on the floor? No. Just checking the old time there on the camera. Anything? No, okay. Oh, there's a bag of money. Is there any doors? No, okay. Probably about to come up the stairs, so I better wait. Yep, it's coming up the stairs, so I'm gonna wait. I think it's coming upstairs. Is it coming up the stairs? I can't tell. Maybe it went up both flights of stairs. Oh, there it is. It's right outside. I think it's right outside. I don't want to go out, I'm scared. Nothing in here, that's a ripoff. Went outside for nothing. Oh. No. Don't come in here. Oh, there it is. Whoa. It sucks, because those two times I wasn't even scared, because I saw it coming. But, yeah, that's about it. That's about it for this video, guys. I'm already at 12 minutes, and yeah. But thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and share. If you want to suggest another game for me to play, until I can get another video out, go right ahead. Only PC games, only, like, indie games, and free games, because I'm poor. And also because I have gas for my car to pay for. But, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and share. Stay tuned, because Bames Jond will hopefully be coming soon. And always remember to stay in the path of destruction.